Rajinikanth has so far not openly spoken about his political inclination, but has now hinted at a certain affinity for MK Stalin and his party. He has gone on record to say that people would see what happens when the ultimate war comes. The actor was reportedly reacting to BJP leader Subramaniam Swamy's remarks, dubbing him as a disaster in Tamil Nadu politics. There are many senior people in politics. One among them is MK Stalin, who is very able, said Rajini, naming a few others as well. Rajinikanth fueled speculation earlier when he hinted at joining politics earlier on Monday. Rajinikanth further asserted that some people used his name for political gains. Rajinikanth made the remark during first of his five-day Janta Darbar, which he held to interact with fans after a gap of 8 years.